go back to the car and just tap the air on it.